Hey guys, I want to say thank you to all the people who commented and gave me some fantastic feedback on my Peter McKinnon B-roll challenge video. The number of views and the comments and the encouragement and the thumbs up and the hey, you actually did pretty good. Hey, you know, keep learning, keep doing your thing. All those comments were fantastic. I love the community involvement there. Please comment if you've subscribed off of that video in the future. I'll link it right here above, actually right here. And again, just thank you so much. I really enjoyed interacting with you guys off of that and learning some really interesting tips from some of the folks from some of the comments. Again, I'll link that below and I'll link that above in a card. But I just wanted to say a quick thank you and keep it up. Keep on watching. Here's the next video. All right, so today we are out without the kids.
Sorry, Goose. We.
We. Ignore my wife. She thinks she's funny. We're going to look at RVs because we're adults and we have, you know, things we want to do one day. So we're going to look at RVs. So we're at this RV place. You can see it behind me here. It's gigantic in Mississippi. South Haven, Mississippi. I think it's like South Haven RV. So we're gonna go inside. They've got a giant indoor RV place. And we're gonna take a look at some RVs. We're gonna show you guys some of that stuff. And I don't know. You let me know if which one you think we should buy. I could hang out here while somebody else is driving. Although that would probably never happen. Jen, you can drive. Just hang out. Sleep.
We have a rear view camera here.
Read.
Very comfy.
Pretty spacious.
Look at this.
Look at this. A full-on couch here. I would love to hear in the comments if anybody's ever driven one of these or ridden in one of these or owned one of these, what it's like. I can't imagine. It's crazy expensive, but never know. Okay, so we're in the Airstream Nest. This is their brand new model. I think they just came out with it a couple months ago. You know, it's 16 footer, is that right, babe? But yeah, this is nice. You can see seating for, this is probably seating for five, six, four or five. I mean, you can see me sitting here without any problem. This table spins. Oh, that's neat.
So you can see how much space I have right here. This looks a little bit bigger because of the lens, but this is a nice little, and this turns into a bed for two.
Mm-hmm. It's 16 and a half feet.
Very cool. This is nice. So this is one that caught my eye, the base camp. I showed some roll of it earlier, but it's got a back door open so you can get kayaks and bikes and all that stuff in there. And you can see it's a little bit more off-roadish. You can see that departure angle. So if you're taking it off the actual road, you could get somewhere with it, right? That's why it's called the base camp. See, look at that departure angle right there. That's the one that caught my eye. It's light, pretty portable. Obviously not as much sleeping space as some of the other ones, but obviously geared towards a very specific demographic kind of person. Rugged, the Airstream Base Camp. Very cool, very cool. I think the RV people have the pulse on what's hot today, because you got all ready for Moscow mules right there. Alright, so here's the original, the father of them all, the Airstream. Pretty cool. Let's check it out. Oh my goodness, it's hot here. It's like 1,000 degrees outside.
This is beautiful. It's beautiful.
Well, that's why they're Airstream. Airstreams are nice. They cost as much as a house. You gotta have a bigger car to tow them, but they're nice. If you guys are in the Memphis area, you guys should come check out South Haven RV. It's just looking around is incredible. It's pretty amazing. All right, so it was a quick trip, but it's cool. It's cool looking at that stuff, so thanks, South Haven RV.